is a computer. Unbelievable, right? This is literally a computer, everything. How can? Wow, excuse me. The name of this computer is called Baby. It's Baby indeed. So this big baby computer doesn't have like keyboard, instead it has codes. And these are the codes. So for like letter Y now, letter Y is like 0, 1. Oh, I forgot like what it is. This is hard work to memorize all the codes for each letter. Wow. This is the power section, like history of how power and electricity was developed in Manchester. All these big machines. I really don't know much, but anyways. What a meal. Oh, what a wheel. What a turbine.
Now it's going very slowly at the moment because we're working on steam power only. Now steam, as I said before, expanding the pressure is power.
It's a limousine. Think of it. Wow. Let's check out the limousine. So we're done for the day at the museum. It was great. It was just nice to look back at history, and we looked at the history of textile production, computers, cameras, communication. What else did we look at? Yeah, just the planes and wars. It was really nice. It was good. I don't have more words. I'm so tired. I don't have more words to say about that. But yeah, so we're going to the bus station to catch a bus back home, and hopefully we get on the right bus this time around. Yeah.